All right, folks, we down here in the wood yard. Got the 3-foot bars sawed back. New chain on it. We're gonna try splitting these big rounds and see how it goes. I'm gonna bring you a video. I'm gonna let the sawdust do the talking. And hopefully we can get some big chunks done. So stay tuned. Hope you enjoy the film. Video. The sawdust is flying. Hope you enjoy it. That's a saw right there, folks. And you got a good, sharp, new chain on it. So go. Ooh, that is some beautiful wood there, folks. Like I said, it is a lot of work. This ain't fun. When I get to the splitter, that'd be fun, but this is work here, folks. Yeah, I'm out of breath. It's supposed to rain 3 inches a day, but good Lord let me come down here and work on this morning. So I didn't let him down, he blessed me. So we down here cutting this big wood, bringing it to you. We manhandling, but the man, it's just about done until you get a bologna sandwich. Stay tuned, folks. We got more today.
And this is how I move these big rounds. I got a set of log hooks for the front end loader, and I'm moving them out of the way. I'm going to move them over to where I'm going to split them. I'm going to have the wolf ridge set up. It's not there now, but I'm moving these big rounds out of the way because I've got some more logs to cut and they need to get out of the way if I can roll them and get them in position to start cutting them up. Thank you.
Folks, I want to show you some pretty wood. Now you see that red spot right there? Of course, that is red oak. But that is all heart. And when you slice that up and you work it up, you throw that into a buck stove or fireplace, it just sits there and gets cherry red with all that heart. Now, I have an insert in my house, and I get a good fire going, some good coals, and I throw that piece on there, and you can forget about it for a couple hours. That stuff right there will burn. To me, it's 3 times as long. Don't hold me to that. That's just my opinion. But you, this little small wood and this other stuff you see people selling, that's why a lot of people buy from me, because they know it's going to last longer. That's a fact. But I got this one piece worked up. And the Wolf of Ridge will be down here in a little bit. It's about time for a bologna sandwich. This ought to be some good action, folks. Like I say, I'm going to roll it up there or put it on there, and we're going to try to pick it up. We're going to see. We're going to see. I know it's going to be grunting. But we're going to single wedge it and see what it'll do. Stay tuned.